Are we live? Hey, it looks like we're live. Hell yeah, boy. Whoop. Hey, ho. Yep. We wanted. Sweet. You are looking good. Oh, it's a little bit slow. Oh. Ooh. What's going on there? All right, we're good. Okay, so we are going to be doing... This feels very clunky all of a sudden. We're doing more of that. Doing more of this Dark Souls stuff. Sorcery only. Not sorcery only. Sorcery fun run. I did something in the off time. I killed him. So what we're going to do this time, I don't particularly feel like going through Blighttown, or the Depths, just kind of because, so, it's not the jump button. So what we're going to do, we're going to go down the back way. And there's a catalyst back here, down here as well, that I actually want to grab. So, you know. Yeah. Don't do attacks. Alright, good. Yep, not what I wanted. I know I could drop off. I don't particularly feel like jumping down because I really don't know the path correctly. Can I go down here? Oh, kind of, sort of. Not really, though. Get it. That's not great. Oh, that's really not great. Alright, are you kidding? Where? Oh, alright. Oh good, there's nothing here. Where'd I get- Are they really able to hit me from all the way over there? Where? Oh, I see. This fucking dude. Shit. Alright. This is not a great spot to be, actually. Can I... Fuck. Ooh. Heal? Oh, I'm on the other... Oh, wait, no. No, I'm where I want to be. Okay. So if I die here, I'm not overly concerned. There it is. And I'm pretty sure this is the key. Oh, it's Remedy. Okay. Well, shit, look at that. I got another, thing. You know what I might do? I might do this. Here, check this out. I'm gonna probably get killed. That's okay. I just want this Firekeeper soul. There we go. That's okay. I was toxic pretty hard. And I don't No, I didn't have any, what's it called, unfortunately. So, new catalyst. It's a melee catalyst. It's actually worse in terms of magic stuff. But, oh wow. Not what I wanted. Yeah, so, but I can attack with it. So that's actually pretty nice. Guess I do that. So I have a little bit more of a means of defense now. How much damage should I do? 60? Oh no, 150. No? 60. Wait. Okay, no, 150, never mind. I don't know why I have both of those now then. 150, not bad. I will allow it. Unfortunately, I don't think you can riposte with this thing. That's okay. I'm also gonna hold on to that Firekeeper soul so I can do bit for Estus. Look at that, that's a face only a mother could love. I have to fight Mildred, don't I? If I kindle this. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna put this guy here. Do I mid-roll? Wait. Oh, Crimson set's heavier, isn't it? Damn it. What can I get away with wearing? Because I think the Crimson set has better... Never mind. Crimson set is way worse. It is totally aesthetic, the Crimson set, for me right now. So let's see, how much damage do I do with this thing? With good old regular soul arrow, with this, 133, 148. It's really not that much more better. Not much more better. What am I talking about? Don't. I think the drop off, yeah, it's like right there. You can make that jump relatively easily, I think. I wouldn't know. I'd never fucking do it. I tried once, and I was like, fuck that. Oh, this is death. Oh, it's not. Oh my god, really? How? How? I kind of can't believe I jumped down in the perfect spot to get toxic immediately. Nope, come on. Getting stuck on that, oh, cool. Remedy would actually be kind of useful here. If I remembered what it did, which I don't think I do, actually. Okay. What does Remedy do? Red Robe to Yolva. Sealers of Nulando reduce bleeding and poison buildup and undo various poisonous effects. I'll put that on just for now. Gonna go ahead and do that. Can I level up? No. I'm not sure why I'm doing this. Oh, because I'm kindling, that's right. Totally forgot that the side effect of kindling is getting, what's-her-face in here. Come on, Mildred, where are you? Stupid bitch. Let's go. How much damage do I do now? Oh, it's actually not bad. There it is. I might just do that to get rid of you. Ooh! The plays. Get rid of that thing first off, because it's gonna be really annoying. Oh shit, what am I doing? Oh, that actually worked out. I'll put, you know what? That's actually not bad. There's some real cheese factor here going on in that. It's essentially a spear, let's be real. I can level up though now. Do a little bit more endurance, I think. So there's, it's not really worth grabbing a lot of upgrade materials down here. Purely because I can't really upgrade. That's just not really a thing I can do. The soul's definitely worth it. I didn't used to think it was really worth grabbing souls like this. A lot of proud knights died down here. Alright, that's good enough. Probably should just hit the bonfire, but whatever. It's kind of a difference of, I'm either poisoned now or poisoned later. I'm losing health either way. Oh, that's a soul. No. Titanite shard? I forget what that is. That's a Titanite shard. I really kind of wish you could at least upgrade, like, the melee catalysts, you know? I could totally summon Mildred, actually, now that I think about it. Nah. There's some good cheese tactics here. Without her. Having a melee Q-log is kind of like my last resort, I think. That's kind of my goal. Besides, I have 60 fucking soul arrows. Don't jump at me, though. Come on, lock on. Jesus. Oh, you're jumping? Alright, good. I might have to start meleeing her at some point. Ow. Although this is not bad damage by any means. Oh yes, keep on doing that, I like that. Did I break her out of that? Interesting. Did I also get counter damage there? Oh, that's pretty cool. Don't jump. Oh, that's exactly what I was worried about. Get out of that lava. Oh, Christ. I was even thinking to myself. I was going to say it. I'm like, I don't like this positioning. I know there's lava near me. Yeah. You just break out of that. Yeah, there's a lot of lava around here. I'm not too happy about that. Shit. Oh my god, I rolled right through. Right into it. Yeah, there's oh, what happened there? What the fuck was that? Was there lava underneath that texture? That'd be dumb. Ugh. That was really stupid. I got poisoned again. There's supposedly like a way to quick walk through here, something like that? I don't really know. I really shouldn't get too far away from her, because that's just gonna make her do more lava stuff, and that did not end well. Right there is a perfect example of why this is a little bit of a challenge for me, because I'm very much used to fighting her as a melee class, melee build. And excuse me, fighting her far away, I'm not really not used to. That's fine. Okay, one more. That's probably two. Oh no, that wasn't bad. Come over here. Those little annoying hits. Explosion, here we go. What? Oh, God, it's lava, okay. Do your... No. I don't like where I am here. Let's go this way, come on. I can't see me. Ugh. That was not fun. Do an explosion. No? That works too, I guess. Fine. Not fine. I love that it's literally just spinning. It's not even like, not even trying to walk. That's annoying. Those teeny tiny hits. Whoa. Okay, well. Ow! That's just a one, meh. Very wary as to how far that actually goes. She's gonna jump at me here. No? Interesting. That's an explosion. Okay. I should probably actually try to hit her once, just to see. Might get one of those, because yeah. Oh my gosh! What do we got? What do we got? Whoa! I didn't know that went that far. Oh, that's an explosion, isn't it? Fuck! I can't say I've ever gotten stuck on that leg like that before. Eh? That's a little bit... Eh? Well, I hit her at least. Did I stagger her? I know that if you hit her in the head, you can totally stagger her like that. She's dead here. No, one more after this. Yeah. Get greedy! Get greedy! Dead. Alright. Hype! Yeah! Q-log, 2 tries. 20,000 souls as well. So... I have 2 options here. Whoops. Yeah, realistically, I have 2 options. I can either go fight Ceaseless right now. Well, really, I can either rest at this bonfire and have to run all the way back. Or I can also not. Just run away. Not what I wanted, but okay. Oh, you can't kick with this, can you? Fuck. Wait. Right, dude. I'm sorry. Oh, shit. All right. Just take care of this. And then be done with it. All right. Let's level up here, I think. Pretty good point of intelligence. Oh, is the scale off Dex? Wait a second. It does scale off Dex? Why does it scale off Dex? Well, whatever. Put more into intelligence, I guess. Fuck it. Why not, right? Do I kill? Yeah, might as well. No real harm in it. You know what? No, I really don't want to fight him normally. Not with this build. I never noticed that you could actually see him from that far away. Interesting. Hey guys, look, you can see the centipede demon from here. That's a thing I might do. I might skip centipede demon in the fire sage. Or at least centipede demon. He's a real prick. Right, real prick. Don't like him. Centipede Demon is one of those bosses that, I don't know, just kind of annoys me, you know? Hey there! Alright, here we go. And away we go. Whoops. Kind of did a dumb roll right there. Just kick my mic stand. That's not good. Rip in peace. Heyo. Oh my god. Camera did some weird stuff there. I don't know if you saw that. Oh, whoops. Nope. How many souls do I get for that again? 20,000. Alright. Nope. Finally able to dupe with the roll to in this run. Alright, I'm gonna spend these souls again. More endurance, I think. Alright, now we can get the hell out of Blighttown. And be on our merry way. Kind of went off key on that last one, but hey, whatever. Welcome to Vocalizing Jazz Harmonies. With your host, me. All of me. Why not take all of me? A flea in the morning sunrise. Ba da 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 ba da ba 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 da da ba da ba da ba da ba da ba ba da ba da ba da ba 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 da 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 ba ba ba. A flea in the morning sunrise. Da 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 da. I fucked up the end of that one. Oh, what's the other one that we used to play? I mean, obviously there's "You Must Take the A Train to Go Sugar Hill Way Up in Harlem." Ba, ba. That classic 2-5 turnaround. Can't go wrong with it. Fuck off, mosquito. Love that classic 2-5 turnaround. Probably gonna get hit with toxic here. Don't do it, you shit! Good. I'm gonna do this. What other tunes were there? There was one that. Oh, Jesus, that almost killed me? Christ on a crutch. And two of those. How does... Oh, I can't remember how that one goes. I don't know why I did that. I'm trying to think of these the other tunes that I played at school. I'm trying to think of what's that Thelonious Monk tune? Oh, this is actually annoying me. Wait a second. I heard footsteps. It's not often that I have to pull out a rhythm ending. How's that one go? Oh yeah, how insensitive. Also, I played that for my recital. That's right. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 da 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 da. Love that song. Great song. And then it's, of course, Caravan. I saw Larry Campbell play that live with Teresa Williams. Good fucking show. Really good show. Banana, banana, da 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 da. Ba 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 ba. 4-on-6. That's what that tune is. I would give that song a 10 out of 10. That was by far my favorite recital piece I've ever done. We did this amazingly fun thing where, at the very end, I was like, let's take that shape. That bo doo doo doo, and everyone randomly together, we will all, you know, kind of in your own way, go from the lowest possible. We'll take the idea of Day in the Life from Beatles, where the orchestral part at the end, they're like, they went from the lowest possible note on their instrument to the highest possible note. And I was like, let's do that same thing with that rhythm, though. With that shape. Oh, hello. And it was pretty cool. I kind of almost want to get Great Heavy Soul Arrow. However, yeah. I'll buy that as well, just in case. Great Soul Arrow is really heavy. I'll buy that one just to have it. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna get rid of Wolf Ring. Put on this guy. And we're gonna get rid of all of this. Start afresh. I want to rock those two soul arrows. That's pretty useful. I'm gonna put great. No, I'm gonna put heavy soul arrow. Both of those, and then great soul arrow. And then we're gonna do some more of this for hot minute. The thing about it, right? I understand people are like, oh, duping is cheating. It's the difference of, well, I want this to be able to get this. I want these number of souls to get this thing. So I could either go grind for an hour, or I could just dupe for a minute and a half. And on stream, you might as well just dupe for a minute and a half. I'll put this to 40. Which is, I think, about everything you would need. Or, no, you need... I think for White Dragon Breath, you need, 50? But that's okay for now. And then... Well... I'll put 1 point into Vitality. There you go. Alright, so... I should be absurdly strong. At this point. Even with this being all I have. Where are these people? Oh, I never talked to Petrus, that's right. Why do I have Take 5 stuck in my head? What song is that? It's one I mentioned earlier. Hint, it's rhythmining. I had to learn the melody for that one, even though, you know, you should always learn the melody if you're playing an instrument. Even on drums, in fact, that piece was the drummer's piece. And, it was really fun. Because the piano player, guitar player, and myself, me on bass, we all had to, we all played the melody together, while he played the melody as well, on drums. So I figured that one out, but it was pretty cool. Let me also do this, because it's kind of dark in here. Hey, ho, now you can see my dumb face. You can't upgrade the Tin Banishment Catalyst, I'm pretty sure. No. That's really kind of annoying. I wish you could. I wonder if you can do it in Dark Souls 3. I mean, I know you can upgrade the other one. But, you know. Oh, fuck. I have to get Big Hat Logan. I forgot. Oh, that's the other thing I should probably pump points into. Attunement. Boo. Alright, let's do a test. Come on, Mr. Man. How much damage do I do to you? Alright, well, that's actually not that bad. Oh, if I whiff, though, it's not that great. Oh, what? I would just get hit. Let's go. 138, not great, but not terrible either. That's more like it right there. I am very comfortable with a solid 331. And that will do even more. I kind of can't believe that... Well, actually, never mind. I can believe it. The fact that I was able to get hit like that. Do I grab that soul? Not really. Did that guy get hit off? I don't even know. Meh. Ooh. That's not bad. This is Titanite. Whoops. It's also absolutely not a mimic, but I'm so ingrained in doing that. Yeah, it's two large titanite shards. Come over here and do that. Let me get on the other side of you. Come on. Oh, you know what? I think I fucked that up, actually. Yeah, just do like the... Meh. That's really not that great damage, actually. I'm pretty sure you have to get him to do the strong attack. That never ceases to be funny. Oops, there you go. Gonna do a full heal on that one. Meh. Ow! Ah, of course. Oh, blue skies, blue skies. That's not how that goes, never mind. You must take the A train to go to Sugar Hill way up in Harlem. Bah, bah. Do. Ba da 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 ba da. Ooh. Alright. I'm a bit rusty on the Sen's Fortress stuff, so bear with me. That actually might have saved me right there. Probably shouldn't stand right there as well. I might get hit by this boulder. Nope. Alright. What the fuck? Really? Oh, alright. I've never seen that happen. Alright. Oh, I got a kill. Nice. I might just grab these souls, I think. Purely to grab them, you know? Or not, actually. Eh, fuck it. Oh, what was that one tune that I don't want Titanite shards, but whatever. Oh, can I? I can't, never mind. Meh. Oh, yes, good. Ba-da-da-ba-da, into a newborn day. As in a morning sunrise. I think I just said Siri there. Oh, trading! Oh, shit. Get him. Give me that cage key. Give me that cage key. I'm gonna homeward bone back, I think. I don't really need to, but blue skies. I wish I remembered how that went. Ugh, that's really annoying. There's no shortcut back, unfortunately. Oh no, there is. Take that soul, why not? Nope, not what I wanted. Where? What? Okay. Probably don't need to kill this guy, like, really. But, you know. Doesn't really hurt, you know? It actually doesn't. Oh, yeah. I was thinking, Great Soul Arrow would be more devastating. I guess not. Golly gee, I'm dumb! Alright, okay, you. Just go ahead and, Do the fucking attack. No. God damn it. All right. You know what I love? I love fucking up the rolls. That's what I want you to do. Come on, come over here and do that. Ah, yes! Alright, good. Wow, that actually missed. Alrighty. Hey, Logan. Wait. Okay. I'm fleeing in the morning sunrise. Alright, let's go get the shortcut. We'll get the shortcut. We'll talk to Logan. I don't know if he really sells anything useful. I think I have to buy stuff from him, actually, to get him where I want him to go. What's some other tunes I can think of? Yo, McB123, what's up, boy? Or girl? I don't know what gender you are. Yeah, I'm on Sens. I've been having a jolly old time in Sens Funhouse. Oh, that's a good song. It don't mean a thing if you ain't got that swing. Decide on what? Oh, you're on the male side. Okay. I'm going with the 10 banishment one for now. Just because as a last resort, I can use it as a weapon somewhat effectively. So, apparently it scales off dex. So, yeah. Oh, dark or normal. The problem is I don't know if I really want to go through the DLC. That's kind of the thing. I'm not really sure yet. On the one hand, yes, I probably should. But on the other hand, I don't really care enough to go through the DLC. Oh, we're also going to go back and talk to Logan. It's not really DLC anymore. What does that mean? You can only get the dark stuff in DLC, I thought. Oh, well, I'm not using a save editor, so... that doesn't really apply to me in this one. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Doo-wop, 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 doo-wop. As in, oh, it's part of the game? Oh, I see what you mean. Yeah, I guess you kind of, no matter what, get the DLC. If you buy the game in general. So it's really, like, that. In that sense, I can understand why it's not really DLC anymore, necessarily. But on the other hand, I mean... like, whatever, right? Can I want to buy Great Heavy Soul Arrow? Man, not really. Great Soul Arrow. Great Heavy Soul Arrow. Oh, right. I do want Soul Spear, I'm pretty sure. So... don't mind me. Technically, is the DLC just like Scholar? Yeah, I guess. Bruh, but, I mean, like, let's be real. It's all part of the game by now. Although, again, everyone does just kind of refer to it as the DLC. Because, really, that's just the easiest way to refer to it. You're not going to be like, oh, yeah, I'm going through, so am I going to play the Ulysseal part? It's like, what? That doesn't come off the tongue as naturally, I think. Alright, we're gonna get Homing Soul Mass and Soul Spear, I think. I will stay here. So, okay. Let's get rid of all these again. Alright, I'm gonna keep Soul Arrow. Two of the Soul Arrows. Thankfully, these all. I'm gonna throw Homing Soul Mass on there. No. Ulysseal isn't that bad. No, it's not that it's bad. It's just that, I don't know, it kind of feels weird to say. Does that make sense? Yeah, that is true. It is the PvP hotbed of America. or Lordran, rather. But, I mean, it's a good spot to do PvP. Compared to the forest, in my opinion. Like, the forest is a little too extreme in some ways, where it's, like, super bumpy, kind of dark, kind of weird. That Ulusil bonfire, man, is, like, it's perfect. It's relatively level playing ground, with, like, the stairs in there being, you know, a little bit of an obstacle. But that, it's not too much. It's not, like, random trees and shit getting in the way. I don't know. I'm pretty solid intelligence there. I'm gonna get that. And then maybe some more dex. Well, it doesn't really do much for me in terms of damage. A little bit more health, I think. There you go. I wish there was a way to speed up your cast speed in this game. I know in Dark Souls 2 and 3, the cast speed is dependent on... Oh, no, in Dark Souls 2, it's your dexterity. Wasn't Dark Souls 3, is it? It's not dexterity, or is it? No, it's attunement, I think. In Dark Souls 3. Right? I forget. Either way, I should have plenty of shit to go into, what's his name? I'm also gonna put that on just in case. I know I just have to buy everything from Logan for him to move. Then I can get, like, Crystal Soul Mass. I'll do that in a little bit. Once I get the, Iron Giant. The Vin Diesel, soul. I keep on taking that fucking mic. What is this thing called love? I don't know if that's how that melody goes. Can I make it? Yep. Don't know why I made that sound like that. Oh, shit. Hey, I'm here. Let's go hit this bonfire real fast. Because God knows I'm gonna get my shit rocked. Oops. I totally forgot that you can't punch attack with that. Alright, you know what I'm gonna do? That should be enough for a level up right there. Nope. Get one more level up out of this. More intelligence? I better more dex. Actually, I'm gonna get more. No, I'm gonna get more attunement. There you go. Look at that. A nice even 7 souls. So I'll kill the Iron Golem, and then I will I'll actually head back to Firelink, I think. Oh my, where am I going? And I'll kill what's his name? Oh no, I'll get all the shit from both Logan and Griggs. Yeah, Griggs. No, Rickert? I swear, I can never remember which one is which. Dude, Gwyn's soul, man, is so good to dupe. It's so satisfying to get that. Although, it is the one that I feel most nervous about duping. Alright. Not what I wanted, but okay. There we go. Oh, okay. Fuck you too, game. Good. I'm about to die here, aren't I? Wow. I wonder if I could just literally cheese. Do it like this. I almost could. I very clearly rolled that, but okay. I hit X like a dumbass. What am I doing? McBee, I see that you're typing, and I can't actually read what it is because I'm trying to focus on the fight. Ooh, that would have been bad. Oh my lord! That is an absurd... Holy shit. If you pop it by accident, just give yourself another one. Oh, okay, yeah, sure, alright. I'm gonna go kill this guy. Just so that I can run back and forth here without really having to worry. Oh. Hey, man. That fucking hit the wall, didn't it? Oh, you're angry. Never mind. Alright. You got him stuck in the falling animation. Oh my god, I threaded a needle with him. Damn. Okay, alright. You have at least three characters each. I don't. Actually, I do have three characters. That is a great sound to be right outside my window right now. Dump it into attunement? Put one into attunement, one into endurance, I think. 3 times 50. Jesus. You're a madman, I tell you. A madman. Alright, let's go talk to Logan, buy all of his stuff, just so that he'll at least move. And then it's on to the other place. On to Anal Rodeo. What? How? That's absurd. Like, you're a crazy person if you do that. Mm. Yeah, I would stop caring at that point as well. Like, what the fuck, dude? What the fuck? Whoa. Alright, well, that was useless. That's why I just like normal playthroughs. Like, this is a bit cheesy. Oh, you know what? Actually, we're gonna go take care of Sif right now, I think. Are you serious? Goddamn. You have a Gravelord fucking slave. That's a good sound. Boom, boom, boom. I might do the, I'm not sure if I want to do the demon one yet. I'm not sure. That's still going on, so I'm going to stay muted for a little bit. So, one second. I could turn on push to talk. That would probably be a really good idea. But considering I'm playing with a controller, not quite ideal to have to take my hand off the controller. However, it seems like it stopped for a brief moment, so I'm gonna still talk. All right. Who is ready to get invaded? Because I'm not. As soon as I walk in here, I'm gonna get fucking... Here we go. Oh, please. All right. The demons both decent for dark. Yeah, I probably could do that. I don't know. I really don't know. I'm not entirely sure how I want to proceed. When I cross that bridge, I will do that. Yeah. Oh, here we go. The problem I have with Sif, and it's a problem I've always had, for some reason, I just can't roll most of his attacks. Something about the way he telegraphs, I can't seem to wrap my head around it for some reason. I don't know why. It's very ambitious to be doing, trying to kill. What are you doing, dude? It's very ambitious for me to try to kill Sif right now. But probably shouldn't try homing soul mass. Yeah, but something about the way he does his attacks, I can never get the timing right. And it's purely just because, I don't know, I react improperly, I guess you could say. Oh, starting up again, so that's good. Well, it's not ideal. Oh my god, he's out of the boundaries. I probably want to stay kind of far away. Like right here, bad. No, maybe not. Okay, soul mass really is kind of cheap. Oh no, rip! Oh, sad dog. Alright. So there you go. Alright, so I really shouldn't stay close. I don't know why I kept on doing that. Sif is the rat? Oh, Jesus. Well, I mean, the Royal Rat Vanguard or whatever it is, the big giant dog, let's be real, it's essentially Sif. Like, really? It's Sif, just without a sword. Also, I totally forgot. There we go. Every time. All right. Probably want to dump some points into attunement. All right, let's head back to Firelink. I'm gonna buy some stuff. Buy everything from Logan. Do I need 50 attunement for anything? Or is it 40 attunement? I know, like, Crystal Dragon Breath is absurdly high. Yeah, that is true. It is very similar to that. Like, I didn't realize until a while after I started playing, until I saw, like, Demon Souls. The toxic blowgun guys, they're literally just, they're the same exact character, just higher resolution as, like, with some of the guys in Demon Souls, in the Boletarian Castle. 50 intelligence. All right, so if I want that, I have to get 50 intelligence. So I'll dump points into that. I still want to get attunement just so I can have a variety of stuff. Yeah. The crag spiders, yep. And then all of the, like, the flailing attack that all the basic hollows do. You know, that's directly from Demon Souls. Oh, yeah. I mean, like, on the one hand, it kind of makes sense. Dark Souls is a spiritual successor to Demon Souls. But on the other hand, it's like, come on, you know. It's a new game. Fucking come up with some new shit. Alright. You do have to buy everything from Big Hat, right? For him to move. Pretty sure you do. If that's not enough, I'll be very surprised. Oh, that's more than enough. You should just end up high level and put stuff into strength or dex after you get the int. I probably will, honestly. I will stay here. You have anything to say now? No, nothing. All right. Farewell. Yeah, I don't know if you were there for it, McBee, but I well, while we're here, we might as well just do this. Whoops. I did a playthrough of the game where, I mean, I had gotten most of the achievements for this game. Like, all the story ones, some of the Ascension ones I'd gotten, just because I was playing through the game at one point. But I purposefully made a character and got everything I needed to 100% the game. Like, if you go on my Steam profile down there, you'll see that I have the Dark Soul achievement. Which, hey, the hype is real. And yeah, there is no level cap, by the way. It's just beat the game, as far as I'm concerned. Not all bosses. It's just kind of a, fuck it. I've never done a playthrough that focuses on sorcery. Whoop. Every time I do that. Alright, 50 intelligence. There you go. 30 attunements, probably fine, I'd say. I'll put Great Heavy Solo Arrow on. Sure, why not? Okay. Probably get one more level up, I think. If I use some of these, I think. Is that enough? Probably not. No, I think I need... Keep on doing that. Wow, really? 500 more? Alright. So we'll do this instead. Come on, dickwad. Rip. Was that petty to kill him just like that? Nah. Alright, is that max stamina? No, 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 I'm gonna shoot. It's 160 with the fap ring. I guess I'll just start dumping points into dex? I mean, that's what the scale's off of. Although, oh, ooh. No, the Fire Sage one scales off of strength. Shit. Don't really know what I want to do. Yeah, I really have no idea how I want to progress. I kind of just want to do, like, standard magic. Oh. What was that with the camera? It was weird. Bonfire. Sir, really? Excuse, sir. Sit down, sir. Oh, look at that. Look at that Oscar. Look at that Oscar right there. Such a cutie patootie. Most important character in the game. Besides yourself, I guess. He is the one who sends you on the quest in the first place. To ring the Bell of Awakening. And then you're given more of a quest after you meet Frampt. Or Koth. I'm gonna get hit. Pretty happy with that damage. I wish I remembered how the rest of that melody went. Oh, that's not good damage. Wrecked! Look at those sweet skills. Can I hit him from here? No. I wonder. No. And away we go! I probably could have, if I hadn't accidentally used the Moonlight Butterfly Soul. Probably could have done that, but eh. It's pretty good damage, even with the... Oh, well. The shield is apparently impervious, 100%. So Softly as in the morning sunrise. Ba-da-ba-ba-da, into a new Monday. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da, ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Ha-ba-da-da-ba-da, ha-ba-da-ba-da, ba-ba-da. Softly as in the morning sunrise. I'm trying to think of the other tunes that I've played as well. I already talked about A-Train. What's the fucking other ones? Don't go down, please. I'm foreseeing that I'm gonna die on these rafters a few times, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do this. Or miss. That's fine too, I guess. Soul Spear! Or, you know, that's miss, you know, miss. That's just like that. That's fine too. Gargoyle Helm! So here's a question. If I, for four kings, should I do the regular strategy of just put on hovels and tank all the hits, or should I actually dodge? Because I don't really know. Look at that. I was going to say, look at that sweet epic dodge I just pulled. Probably could try to parry these guys. I can't riposte at all, so it doesn't. It's kind of a moot point, anyways, but. Don't be a scrub? What do you mean, don't be a scrub? Oh, you mean like. Just tank all the hits from with while wearing full hovels? Probably could have done a save and quit there, but. Eh. It's not like, you know. It's not like it's really gonna change anything. Can I wear heavier stuff at all, by chance? Oh yeah, can I wear the gold hemmed? I can. Oh, actually dodge? Oh man, alright. Yeah, look at that! That's a great look. Is that heavy? Is that too heavy? I'll rock this look. I look like a KKK member, Jesus. But in all black. I'm foreseeing also that, oh, you know what, no. Smorenstein shouldn't be too bad. I can't imagine they would be. Probably, the hardest part would probably just be the fact that I don't know the, my casting speeds for a lot of these weapons. Look at those pro dodges. Shit. Ooh! Look at those. Look at the moves. You got the jukes. Ouch. Problem is, I got the pokes, though. So. I'm just too good at this game. And by that, I mean I'm not that great. But, you know. Like, I can pretty confidently walk along here. Not so much run, but. I don't remember what spell this is, so yeah. I know that's a sorcery, I just don't remember what. No, don't. No, actually, shit. Come on, do a jump. There you go. Cheese! Cheesy cheese. I don't care how many times I've run through this area. Until I actually lower this, I'm very cautious. Is Beatrice's, what's it called? Useful at all? God damn it. What the fuck was that? God, I wish you could just jump off. That'd be amazing. Oh, look at that. Two hits. Goyle's halberd. Cosmetic. Oh, it's just... Oh, I see. Okay. It just doesn't look too dumb. That's what you're getting at. So depending on how well this part goes, what happened there? That was bizarre. I'm gonna try this. Oh! Every time I get hit with one of those. All right, heal. Alright. Don't. No, oh, you're a real cunt. Anything coming at me? Nope. Oh, sure. Alright, here's the problem, right? I can't. I can't not... Shit. Well, I can't parry that. It's gonna heal. Not great damage, I'm not gonna lie. Okay. Oh, it's the same exact thing as the sorcerer's staff. Well, all right. Not worth it then. Not gonna lie, that was the best that's ever gone for me. Because usually what happens is I parry him. He gets parried, I attack him once, and then I fall off the side because the camera shifts and I get moved around. Alright, so... I guess I could... I'm gonna go to the bathroom, I'll be right back. Then we'll try Smornstein and see how that goes. So, BRB. Alrighty. Hey. So, let's use one of those. Oh, right. Who's ready to get invaded instantly as soon as I fucking do this? Here we go! First try. Yes, I'm just grab this. Thank you. I don't particularly want to have to make that jump every time. As well as, I kind of want to grab this as well. Ooh, wow. What? What? Fucking spear guy. Don't. I'm just spamming roll. Okay. Not what I wanted, but okay. I didn't particularly want that, but okay. Oh, terrible job on my part on rolling. I have no idea where Smo is. Oh, there he is. I'm gonna heal, just in case. Oh. Come on, Ornstein. God, it's so easy. Do the just gonna do this. Ah, I staggered him. Wow. That actually does less damage. Wow. Oh, come on. I'm gonna heal just in case. I mean, I can't say that was easy mode, because it wasn't. I still had to, you know, still had to make sure I was not getting hit by stuff, which I failed at, but, you know. That was, really easy. Like, suspiciously easy. Gonna put it there, I guess. It's kind of impressive to me that in 4 hours I was able to get this far. Essentially 4 hours. Come on. Oh, thank you. Alrighty. Back to Firelink Shrine. So what do I want to do here?
This is the Fire Link. Very well, as King Seeker, to achieve your fate.
Yeah. All right. So okay.
Hello.
No, you have nothing. All right. Do I have to buy everything from Griggs?
Goodbye then. Hello.
All right, I guess we'll go. I'll just end it off here, actually. It's a good natural stopping point. A lot of different stuff I could do. So, that's a sweet look. Fuck, I just put on that. He does not move until I get to seats. Right. Until I die once. Yeah, I think I'm gonna call this a stopping point for now. So thank you, McBee, for hanging out, watching. Yeah, I don't really have much else to say other than... Tune in next time. No idea when I'm gonna stream next, because I have to work for the next few days. Earlier than that, I don't know. Yeah.
Boy.